This is called the human radio. Let's get it on.